This is very important for our country. There are people listening to me that voted for Donald Trump that didn't want to. They voted for him because of last night, because of the Supreme Court. They voted for him because they're patriots. And I harped over and over again, this isn't a vote for a man, it's a vote for America. And we did that. We, conservative evangelicals, did that. We've got another job. And I'm going to ask you to participate in this job.